It's really tough. Beep, 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 beep. Wake up. Come on, come on, come on. Said Thomas. Actually, Pussy was waiting for the evening train. He was sleeping in the shed, peeling us. Pum, 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 pum. Happy Pussy. You blue puffball. Ha 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 ha, Thomas ran away. Pussy decided to tell something. Beep beep. I went jumping buses and both safety bowers. Asked Pussy instantly. No, oh, indeed, high speed might happen to any engine. Like to Thomas bumping into the buffers, well, I say. Is it decent? Is it what? Dun, 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 dun. When Thomas was helping Pussy shunt some cars. Go away, go away. Shoot, 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 shoot. Dun, 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 dun. Morning snooze company. We need to check a train, said his driver. It's a coaches of freight cars. Causes. Course. Pop, pop, pop. Dun, 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 dun. Gordon's ride was storming nicely. So I had to push Gordon into the train. I want to go, I want to go. Dun 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 dun.